The Khel Ratna Award, the nation's highest sporting honour, is now going to be called the Major Dhyanchand Khel Ratna Award. The announcement was made by Prime Minister, who said he had been receiving many requests from citizens across India. The Khel Ratna Awards were so far named after former Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi, and the Congress Party has hit out the government, calling the move petty and vindictive. Rahul Srivastava with this report.
His name adorns India's highest sporting honour. An honour that has been bestowed on leagues of sporting heroes. But after three decades, that has come to an end. From this day forward, the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna will be the Major Dhyanchand Khel Ratna. As the nation celebrated the spectacular performance of both the men's and women's hockey teams at the Tokyo Olympics, Prime Minister Modi quaked India's political and sporting systems by making this tectonic announcement. Ascribing it to a wave of public demand over the years, the Prime Minister officially declared that the nation's highest sporting award was being renamed after the Indian hockey wizard and three-time Olympic gold winner Major Dhyanchand. A wave of welcome and joy swept social media and sporting circles. But elsewhere, a political fire had been triggered. The renaming was seen as an assault on the legacy of former Indian Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi, late husband of current Congress President Sonia Gandhi, with the Congress accusing Modi of petty vendetta.
Modi ji should not have used his myopic political motives. Rajiv Gandhi ji is not known for any puraskars. Rajiv Gandhi ji is known for his sacrifice.
आप उनके नाम से कोई और अन्य पुरस्कार दे दो, स्पेशलाइजेशन के पुरस्कार देने चाहिए थे, चलते थे। हम क्या सोच के कर रहे हैं कि हर जगह राजनीति कर रही है, और रिवेंजफुल एक्शन लगती है, अच्छा नहीं लगता, छोटे हो जाते हैं हम।
जिस तरीके की अचीवमेंट ओलंपिक्स में की है भारतीय हॉकी टीम ने, महिलाओं या चाहे पुरुष हो, इसके बाद अगर ये खेल रत्न अवार्ड को मेजर ध्यानचंद के नाम किया गया तो इससे पूरा देश इसका समर्थन करेगा, पूरा देश इससे खुश होगा, और मुझे पूरा विश्वास है कि आगे जाके उनको भारत रत्न भी मिलेगा।
Furious opposition leaders asked why sports stadiums were named after political leaders like Narendra Modi Stadium in Gujarat instead of being named after sports personalities. What went unsaid amidst the fire and brimstone was that Modi had clearly taken the initiative against a naming culture that has been part of India's government instinct for decades. But while the Congress has decided to invoke anger at the move, sports personalities have welcomed the honour for a true legend. Will Prime Minister Modi's decision to rename the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna trigger a wave of renamings across the country, where schemes, establishments, institutions and awards are stripped of their political titles and given names of achievers from their respective fields? Or is this just a big salvo in another big political crossfire? Bureau Report, India Today.